woman. Justice will see you avenged and freed. Will you help us, stranger? If this wrong is to be undone, we will need your aid. Out of... Ah, I see. You come from the realm of mortals, as these fine people once did. Was it the Baroness who brought you here as well? Then the injustice of your own situation underscores why these people must be avenged. These men and women are dead, yet their spirits remain trapped by the vanity of this sorceress.
Until this spirit came, we were helpless, locked into this eternal nightmare. But now, we can act!
I do not know how to cross the veil back into your world. Should you aid us now, however, I promise that I will help you search. Then we have the numbers to challenge the Baroness directly.
They just said she was an evil, powerful witch. Do we really want to antagonize her?
There's a thought. All right, you convinced me.
I admit that there is a small measure of wisdom in that plan.
My intention is to storm the gate. Are you ready? Good people, we take the battle directly to the witch. For too long have her crimes gone unpunished. Now is the time to reclaim your freedom!
My. All that shouting outside, and now you finally decided to barge in without even a proper invitation.
Foul sorceress. You will release these poor folk and submit yourself to justice.
Justice? Is that what you're calling it? What of their punishment? Burning my home to the ground and me within it.
Because you were stealing our children, using their blood to feed your vanity.
As was my due. You lived on my land, I, your rightful ruler. Your blood was mine, just as your lives are now. What's this? The pathetic fools have managed to recruit yet more sympathizers?
We are no longer alone, Baroness. Your reign ends here.
As it happens, I am no longer alone either.
My path back across the veil lies in victory over you and your new allies. Then the mother will pay for her treachery. We must be ending this. Now! The Grey Warden, it is more dangerous than you know.
Oh, as you wish, creature. Slay them, and you shall have the reward you requested.
Enough! The battle is joined!
Why haven't you defeated them?
They are too much. It must be sending me back through the veil. Now, before it is too late.
Oh, I will sunder the veil, all right. I'll send them all back. But you? Your life is going to provide the power.
No. No.
What is happening?
No. This is the world of mortals. Beyond the veil. And this... this is a mortal body of flesh. I am trapped within.
No. That will not return me to the Fade, I think. I do not know.
The witch sundered the veil in her haste. All of us were drawn through. She has returned to this realm as well. Can you not feel it? The Baroness is nearby.
She cannot be far. She will be difficult to deal with here in this realm. The Baroness, she is not immortal as you are, or as were the villagers she kept trapped. There was such a mortal once, but now? That is a demon of pride. She assumed that role long ago to feed from the mortal she trapped. But here, in your world, here she will be quite something else. I do not know why I am in this body. It was not by choice, I assure you. The veil is sundered, and the tears must be closed lest they continue to spill demons out into this world. I can alter your weapons for a time, allowing them to drive back the Fade's magic. But if we are to deal with the Baroness, we must move swiftly.
Yes. Thank you. right, all right.
Now's better than later.
So this is the world of mortals. How very dull it seems. So immutable and unchanging. Yet, I am here. I have crossed the veil. The spirits will watch in envy as the mortals of this realm bow down before me.
That will not happen, demon.
Ah. It seems I was not the only one to be drawn here. How very tiresome. Shall I use smaller words? I had no idea I could enter the mortal world this way. Had I known... Ah, but I am here now, yes? Soon I will be queen, as this world deserves. And you? You will be the first of my subjects.
And so, it is done. For what it is worth, thank you. I have fulfilled my vow. May the victims of that woman's madness rest in peace, wherever they have gone to now. It seems I cannot return to the Fade. I am trapped here, in the body of this Grey Warden. There are memories within this poor man's mind. They're difficult to see. But he was a Grey Warden? He was slain by the Darkspawn, the one